Hey, Max here with a quick demo of a cool new feature we added to the story editor of Storyto.com. So we have this image here with the text on it, and you can edit the text like you used to before here in this field. But we also added the option, if you double click here, that you can inline edit the text, which gives you a more immediate feedback. I hope you find this useful. See you next time.